Now here's another unusual Blackster minigame. I don't really know this one. Apparently it has something to do with the future. Mystic stuff. So let's check it out. Hopefully it's a lot better than the other ones we looked at. Thanks, still pixelated, I see. Okay, I haven't done anything yet. That looks like something from Star Wars. Except for it can fly. Jeez. Skyline Apartments. Man, this pixelation, it really drives me crazy. I honestly don't know what's wrong with it. I know nothing about computers. Well, somebody's obviously angry. Seeing a lot of mad emojis on the chat. What in the world are you wearing? Is that a squid on your head? Oh no, wait, that's your hair. To see what the futuristic apartment rooms look like. Oh wow, the cabinet actually opens. You can actually do the animation where you're actually, it seems like you're actually taking a shower. That's cool. There's a bathrobe right here, but it looks like you can't put it on. Light switch. There's a bathtub. It looks like you have to jump to make it stop. Oh, this is just a security camera or something. Okay. A telescope. Hey, it's a hot tub. Ah, cool Christmas stuff. Halloween stuff. Christmas is Halloween is over. Oh, that's cool. I have that animation to make you look like you're cutting on a cutting board. It's a kebab. It's not bad. It's nice. Wow, that's a way to tuck in, to cover up your face. It's a weird looking plant. Why are there swirly things on that bear's face? Supposed to be eyes. That's those sweaty things are that. Okay. Let's go to the plaza. See what's going on there. What's that you got in your hand, the yo-yo? this is the plaza. This is a soundstage. So this place is kind of like Brook Haven, except for it's more futuristic. And this must be where the houses are. Because there's the apartment, and then you can get a house as well. It's pixelating again. I swear. I nearly forgot something. To do with that connection problem. I honestly don't know what's up. Like I said before, I don't know much about technology. I was in a group in the 90s. These two heads in the front look the same. And the one in the ones in the back look the same too. It's kind of like Brook Haven, except for it's more futuristic. Oh, okay. I thought it was. Yeah, duh. You claim a land and then you can build a house on it. Depending on what kind of house you want. Different ones. There's only one apartment, but it looks like that house and that house are pretty popular. I wouldn't mind a house like that. That's just kind of cool. I'm sure you guys are used to that pycolytics and lactation by now. And just in case of those who are baseball fans, you would. Yes, I'm wearing a Cubs baseball t-shirt. And no, I don't know who number 70 is. I don't know the actual players. I just roofed it for the team. And here we got the bathroom. Not much. I think the apartment building's bathroom is a lot better. And here's a bedroom. Again, it's not much. Anyway, we got a porch up here with a table and chairs. Good view. This is a wall. Do I have to climb this? People put the emojis on there. I don't know how to do that. I only know how to make the emojis of the keys. Oh, I thought I was gonna like open up a secret door or something. I didn't know I was actually gonna pick up a book. And another bedroom. Not bad. Nothing too busy. But that's okay. I like it when it's not too busy. We could put a helicopter up here. Not that I would want one. I'm just saying. It's possible.